Hey guys, last Wednesday I broke my second iPod. I dropped it in the garage. I was in a hurry to go to school because I woke up really, really late. And I dropped it, and look how bad it is. Like, this is my first one. See, this one has the crack in it. And now this one. They're both broken. I heard it's $40 per screen repair, but look at the battery quality is bad in these two. They don't have very much memory on them, so I don't know if it's worth getting them fixed up when I could just go out and buy a new device. I'm gonna buy a new device soon, because this tablet's camera's broken. It sucks that the camera on my tablet doesn't work. The camera is the only reason I bought the Galaxy Tab 3 because it was so good, and now it's broken, sort of, because it never used to be laggy like this. And there's nothing I can do to fix that. But my grandma said she might get me one for Christmas. Like, even if it's $400, she's gonna get me a new device. But I want a smaller device than this tablet, and because this is a 7-inch tablet, it's hard for me to take pictures and videos on this sometimes because I end up dropping it because the picture button is in the middle of the screen, and I'm trying to hold it with my hands and then press it with my thumb right in the middle, and I can't do that because I drop it. It's heavy and it's too big. My hand can't fit all the way around to get a good grab at it. That's why I want a smaller device with a long battery life, very good quality, and it has to have the pause and resume button like this without having to start a new video. Because most of these devices, like, whoops, what the heck? What the hell is it? Huh? What? Someone update my little iPod? It wasn't like that before. But what I'm saying is, on my camera, I needed to have the pause and resume setting because this is what happens. I start a video, and when you press it stops and ends the video. But on the Galaxy Tab 3, you have the pause and resume button, which that's why I bought this tablet. That's what I need because it helps me make better videos. That's my smaller device needs to have that. Like, I want at least 16 gigabytes. Good camera quality. The microphone on this tablet is bad too. A smaller device would probably have a better microphone, so it'd have to have a good camera, good quality, good sound quality, good mic, lots of space, just everything basically better, because this tablet was very good when I got it, but now it's just not. The battery just started dying like crazy, because if I have it on full screen, it'll only last like 5 minutes and it'll be dead. I have it on low screen and it can last me like 2 hours, I guess. Depending, I guess, on what apps I use. And it's normally supposed to last a long time. Like, it's supposed to last like 10 hours, I thought. Like, with full screen, I thought it was supposed to last like 2 hours or longer. But it doesn't last that long in general, so my devices are getting bad. But I think that's everything. I was just gonna show that I broke this iPod, and I'm not happy about that because it looks like a nice iPod, but not anymore. I don't even have apps on here. I only have two apps, RoboMe and something else. And Vine. RoboMe and Vine are the only apps I have on there, and already I still don't have a lot of memory, so. This one I have a couple. I have iFunny. Oh, they did update themselves. That's weird. I have Facebook on this one, iFunny, Instagram, Gmail, Vine, iMovie, TextFree, RoboMe, DeskPad. Yeah, I have a lot more on this one. So yeah. Well, I don't know. But it's sort of sad that the Halloween season is over too, because I'm gonna miss having to go to work and see all the people I work with, because they're not gonna be back next year. They're not. So it's really sad, because we had a good time. That's why we're having a party on Sunday. I'm gonna take some videos. We're having a Spirit Halloween party on Sunday. All the workers are coming, and it's a perfect day too. So yeah. I wish I could have gotten more props, but I still, tomorrow, I'm gonna have to call Techie Toys for that new pop-up zombie, Broken Spine Girl, and Penny Base, because I need those working. I really want to have the parts by Saturday, but I doubt it. I messaged them, and they ignored me. Typical. I got their number, though. They better help me, because I will be recording. I will be making a video of their customer service, and I will see how bad it is, and I will post on YouTube. They may never help me ever again if I do that, but I'm doing that because they're not helping me at all anyways, so, and I'm just gonna, people are gonna stop buying from them, and they'll think twice if they're about how they'll act with their customer service, because I need them to help me when I need help with my props, because when I buy these things, I want them working. I don't want them just saying, "Oh, we don't have the parts, sounds outdated." Yeah, sure, you can make it work. You are the company, you are the ones that design them. I'm pretty sure you can do that. So, it's just getting really annoying that they don't help you anymore. They did in 2010 and 11, but they don't anymore, which is really sad. But yeah. Well, next year I'll try and get some of the more older props that I wanted to get this year. The only bad thing is next year there'll be new props that'll add to the list. I mean, I still wanted to get Witch of Stolen Souls, the Toilet Zombie, the Untimely Death. Or ultimate, no, well, whatever. I wanted to get Barnyard Butcher and the Scientist and the Maniac and the Grave Zombie. I wanted to get almost all of them, but just doesn't work that way. Not with those prices. But yeah, that's everything.